Yo, what's up man? Dit is je boy Jay Colin. Je kijkt naar PP2G Television. En we zijn hier met niemand minder dan Music Soul Child, Mr. Soul himself.
What's
happening?
Man?
What's
happening?
You good?
Yeah, man.
Is this your first time in the Netherlands?
Oh, no. I've been here at least 3 or 4 times before. So, yeah, right. it's always a good time when I come out here.
How do you keep your music fresh?
I just always try to push forward, try to not do the same thing that I've done in the past, at least not too much. I definitely want to be consistent to let people know that there is a method to what's happening, but whatever's not being done, I look at it as that's what's needed, that's what's necessary. So true. I just try to fill in the gaps.
Yeah, you try to
There's a lot of gaps out there, so
I know.
It's going to be a lot of work for me, you know? If you notice, all of my songs,
it goes both directions.
Both parties, yeah, man. Because we all are affected by these topics in one way or another. That song BUDDY, basic for those of us, buddy. You know, for some people think that it was just, you know, talking about, you know, a situation of friends with benefits. So before you want to be boyfriend, girlfriend, man and woman, whatever the case may be, why don't y'all just be buddies until y'all can sort of like, you know, give yourself that grace period to just fill it out. You know, it might not be right for you, but you know, you're never really gonna know until, you know, you get into it.
Do you sometime for inspiration collaborate with other artists to just find that new sound, or do you just come up with an idea and then you call someone over and you work from there?
It all depends where I'm at and what I'm doing. Sometimes I'm in a studio and I have people around me who are very, very creative and we feedback off of each other. Then there are times when I'm just by myself and I come up with, or at least I work with whatever inspiration is coming to me, you know. Fortunately, I don't have to come up with much because what I use is things that's already out there and that goes on every day. The only thing I have to come up with is how to communicate it. All I have to do is just pay attention and just be observant and be aware of life, everyday life, and what goes on every day.
The answer is yes. When 2 or 3 years from now, you start having some doubts about if this love will last. The answer is yes. I still think you're beautiful, 'cause I'm more attracted to what's inside of you. You don't have to guess. The answer is yes.
Yeah, you feel like you have an expectation from people that expect you to be somebody that you are?
Hell no. It's like, no. Yes, I recognize that I do have an influence. However, no, I don't present myself as a role model because I make mistakes and I'm gonna make mistakes. That's just part of being a human being. The only thing that I can do is, I guess, inspire you, influence you, persuade you, but it's ultimately your choice at the end of the day. So if there's one thing that I would encourage other people to do is to think. Please think. Yes, it looks good. You might wanna be that. You might wanna accomplish that. You might wanna get the same recognition and credit. all of that's cool, but it comes with things, you know? So educate yourself first and foremost on anything for that matter, but more particularly in whatever it is that you want to be a part of, you know? Everybody has a gift that they can use to, you know, at their advantage to contribute, to be a valid contributor to humanity. So I always want to inspire someone to do that. However, you have to choose what's right for you.
Thank you for your time, man.
Thank you, man.
It was a good interview.
Yeah, it was, man.
Very nice, very nice. It's your boy Jay Collins signing off. Peace.
Yeah, what he said.